really on the plug, really on the plug.
What's up, YouTube? Got a review here of a Nike ID I picked up off of eBay. Something I've been wanting for a while. I'm gonna just get right into it. As you can see, bow. Bright as hell. It's the Kobe 10. Kobe 10 Grinch, or what are they calling it? The coal snake or something. I can't remember, but these to me are Grinches. They're not whatever they're trying to throw off because of the trademark of Grinch or whatever, but these are fire. I know a lot of people who've Nike ID these just did a plain white outsole. And I actually wanted to get the speckle crimson. I feel like it's more of a Christmas theme to it. It's not such plain. I think everybody else has that white, all white sole. So something like that, I just think sets it off. I mean, it's pretty dope. Pretty dope. Of course, the crimson laces, the black Nike swoosh. I think this is an awesome shoe. I don't really know why they didn't just put it out as a normal general release colorway instead of just making a Nike ID. Because, I mean, everybody's gonna order basically the same thing. And I don't know. These were way better than the Christmas 10s that came out with the 5 rings. I actually ended up selling those. They just weren't as cool looking in person as I thought they would be. But these are just fire, man. I just love this. I didn't do anything custom to it as far as underneath the tongue. It's just the Kobe signature. Pretty much standard what everyone else got. The outsole does go in the dark, which I think is dope. It's really not even that bright and because how thin it is, but I think it just, it's a cool look if you can get the right lighting in a dark place or dark room. People are gonna look at the shoes regardless because how bright they are, but to actually have a glow in the dark sole that's greenish is pretty dope. So I'm not gonna go too much into these. These came out a while ago, but I will get into it on foot and see you guys how I'm rocking.
Ain't none of this shit promise, ain't none of this promise. Ain't none of this shit promise, ain't none of this promise. Ain't none of this shit certain, ain't none of it certain. And none of us perfect, I hope it was worth it. Shopping in Paris, we gon' win shopping in Paris, nigga. They can't even compare us, they can't even compare us. We rare niggas. I never imagined that she ain't coming. The shit ain't coming. We swimming in money, we drowning in hundreds.
Hey, I keep this bag on me like $2 billion. Bro, he ain't taking aim, laying on up. And if it don't love me, but what you doing about? I'm in love with the cash up, but that on my mama and father. Ain't none of this shit promise, ain't none of this promise. Ain't none of this shit promise, ain't none of this promise. And none of this shit certain, ain't none of it certain. And none of us perfect, I hope it was worth it. Going to France, yeah. We go vacation in France, nigga. Advance, nigga. Can nobody stop me, I'm past, nigga. I'm past my limit, I'm drunk and I'm blowing a whole lot of gas, nigga. 10 million in cash, put up in a stash, it's under my mattress. Hey, I put the money in the ground like a nigga brand new. Got a turbo Porsche and I don't even move.
Thanks guys, make sure you hit that thumbs up and subscribe. Got more reviews coming, more Kobe Mondays. Tough times don't last, tough people do.